Hey YouTube, coming to you again with another video. This video is on EcoSalad Gel versus my edge control that I'm currently using. Alright, so I did put some clips inside the video, so I'm not going to say everything. But that is just me putting on the edge control. The edge control that I'm using, I actually have been using it for about a month. It is a great edge control. I really do like it. While I was applying this edge control and gel, I made sure I moist my hair, because moistening your hair definitely helps the product work in better. Overall, I did like the edge control better than the EcoSalad gel, just because I feel like the edge control laid down my hair more and the EcoSalad gel kind of make my curls come out more. And if you're looking for a sleek look, then you probably want the part that makes your hair lay down the most. Now, this is me just pulling my hair back. I did tie my hair down for a few hours, and then I came back and showed you guys the results of the difference. I feel like the edge control was better at laying my hair down. And if you look on the EcoSalad gel, my hair is more wavy on that side. And that's not the kind of look I was going for. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Do not forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in my next video.